Photography is like a flash of euphoria and gave me a voice. Once I started sharing the work, it was really heavy resistance, especially from male artists and gallerists who said, this isn't photography. Nobody photographs their own life. Dance,
dance, dance. The photographer Nan Goldin, she's a major name in the art world.
The work was incredibly political. It was about power, and particularly about the power that men have over women and how that power is translated up in society.
100,000 deaths! 100,000 deaths!
There's the Sackler family of the art world, the museum world, and philanthropy. And then there's the big pharma marketing and addiction and death.
My anger at the Sackler family, it's personal. When you think of the profit of people's pain, you can only be furious.
Nan said, I think we should take these people down. But do you think my career will implode? And I said, probably.
We need to demand that the Met Museum, the Louvre, the Tate refuse donations from the Sacklers and take down their name.
The rich people are scared that we're going to dig into the evil way they made money.
Sackler's lie! Sackler's lie!
This is a watershed moment. People are actually beginning to rethink how we do things.
The wrong things are kept secret in this society. And that destroys people.